All right, mate, 10 minutes later, that's gonna be a hundo, all right?
The fuck's wrong with you?
I'll tell you what's wrong. The world is full of evil people who do shitty things, but I can't deal with that right now because I have to go and kick a little ball around. Which those same people love me for? That is until I fuck up, or I miss a penalty, or I decide to fight back, and then they're just gonna wanna ship me back wherever I fucking came from.
Samuel. It's okay. You know, I still want to go see it.
No. I can't take you there. No, not the way it looks now.
Do you know how long it will take you to reopen?
I don't know if I will.
Samuel.
What? Why? For who? Just so somebody can go and trash it again.
You do it for yourself. For your friend, Simi. For all those people who want a taste of home when they are away. Follow your heart, Samuel. Anger will only weaken you.
Yeah. Okay.
But if you really want to piss off the people who did this, forgive them.
What?
Forgive them. Big whoop.
Big whoop.
Big whoop. My son, listen to me. Don't fight back. Fight forward.
Thank you, Daddy. Do you think I should invest in security cameras?
Hell yes. And gates. Please tell me you have insurance.
I have insurance.
Ah, thank God. Otherwise, your mother would have killed me.
Oh. Oh, you would have been in trouble.
Insurance! Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt y'all. Sam, we're getting ready to start out there. But, you know, if you want to sit out today, I totally understand.
Thank you, Coach.
No, he's going to practice.
Okay, well, you better go change that, yeah. Okay. It's really nice to finally meet you, sir.
You too.
You know, I almost wore that exact same thing today.
funny guy.
Hey, you like American candy?
Who doesn't?
Yeah, come on. It's got that bad sugar.
Yeah, high fructose corn syrup.
Give me a word for me. I just say bad sugar.